Jackson Fire Chief is responding to reports of controversial social media posts from one of his firefighters. Willie Owen says, in part, quote, "We are aware of the insensitive social media posts of one of our JFD firefighters. It is always our hope that our firefighters would conduct themselves at a high standard on and off duty. At this time, we are conducting an active internal affairs investigation into this matter," end quote. Now, to read more, you can visit our website, WJTV.com.